let's apply scan in an interesting way, namely in parallelizing the Quicksort algorithm. And I know Quicksort is your favorite algorithm from computer science elementary school. First, let me remind you how to do a Quicksort sequentially. It's all based on what I'll call a Quicksort step. A Quicksort step is a kind of dance move for people like me who have two or more left feet. The first part of a Quicksort step is choosing a pivot element. Now, any element can work, but a good choice is to select one uniformly at random. So for this 12-element array, you might roll a 12-sided die and pick, oh, I don't know, this element. The next part of a Quicksort step is to partition the input around the pivot value. That means get all the elements that are less than or equal to the pivot and put them on one side, and get all the elements that are greater than the pivot and put them on the other side. By doing so, you now have two subparts of the array that can be sorted completely independently from one another. That ends the quick step. Now, since the two halves are independent, you can spawn them as independent tasks. Whee! And you just keep repeating the quick step until you're done. Choose a pivot, partition, and spawn. Here's the algorithm more formally. First, it chooses a pivot at random. Then it partitions the input around the pivot. Then it conquers these two halves. And finally, it glues these two results back together. Quick and easy. Well, except for one detail. How do you do this partition step in parallel?